into deep water here in this playoff series. Hi, everybody. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cebulski. Game four set to go tonight. Really looking forward to this one tonight. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway.
As it says on the
Oh, that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tavares. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. The Canadiens will play it from the defensive zone.
He ain't no 93, but.
Up along the wing. Uses the force on that hit. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Tavares. Puck picked up by Caulfield. And that's off the glove and will play on. The Canadiens will play it in their own end. And somehow he hangs on. Here's a short pass to Caulfield. Oh, he got a little sliver and it stays out.
Five. Just straight five.
The Canadiens get a hold of the puck along the boards. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. The Leafs play it along the boards. Good pass to Bunting. Tries to get it to Saka. Montreal's looking to break out. Feeds it on over to Lindgren. Across the line. Here's an off-man rush. The Leafs take possession in the defensive end. Puts out the fire. Here's a shot. Log jam in front. That's broken up. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Makes a move and the puck hops away from him. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Pitlick. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Getting two for interference here. He's off to the box. Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
What a great opportunity to get the first strike on the board. Scoreless game, you go on the power play. You want to attack this. You can change the way the game looks in the next 2 minutes.
Scores! Oh, that was nice. In strike, the snapper just beats the goaltender. Too quick and too
late.
The Canadiens give themselves a little
bullshit.
There wasn't much to choose between the teams, and so now they've got the lead. Maybe they can open the game up a little bit.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Perron. The Leafs ready to go on the attack. Toronto's going to play it from the corner. Here's a rocket of a shot. His reflexes on display tonight. Looks to pass it to Valeno. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Puck said down the ice. We'll get an icing.
Riley's trying to change a few things up. This pointless streak is starting to nag at him.
Here in the later stages of this period, Montreal's up one zip. Kerfoot's won the faceoff.
This will help him get out of the zone and rest their players.
Oh, donkey. Did we get an icing because of that?
Centers are lined up, and we are ready to resume. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone. Quick feed to Kemp. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Leafs pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead.
So late in the period, you're looking forward to the intermission. Now you got to scramble to get there.
Fox is a strong playmaker because of his crisp, accurate passes, guys. That's his tape-to-tape zone ability, and it's how he likes to contribute to the play.
Montreal's got it, and they're on the attack. The Leafs gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Handles the pass. through, center it into the offensive zone. Here's a pass in front, and that doesn't go as it's off a stick. Moves it to Bergeron. And he puts that one aside with ease.
Effective save there. You made the stop, yes, but that puck's in the corner where there's no danger now.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. Montreal's won the opening faceoff, and their power play continues. And that one's turned away. And now it's grabbed by Bergeron. Slides the puck across to O'Reilly. And we'll get a breather here with offside the call.
Yeah, hey, you're sending me that.
Panarin set the face off, Dodd ready to win this, draw on the man advantage.
Straight ahead to Foxy.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
What the fuck is that?
Taken by Trouba.
Pass it,
yeah. Centered by Panarin. He's got a step. Oh, he got a nice one. What a save.
He was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Solid hit on the play. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Penalty coming up.
Oh, come on. He just passed it.
The Leafs have handed two for interference.
They've been working on a couple of things at practice, but this is what they set up earlier. Three players across the top. The shot is coming from either the wing or the middle, and the traffic's going to jam the net.
Oh, slick work with the glove by Husso. And that's stolen by Tavares. Hammers it on net. Great save by the goaltender to get a pat on that one. Keeping the puck out of the net. Here's a chance in front. And a little physical there with that collision. Kemp's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded as he joins the kill. Moves it quickly over to McAvoy. He got all of that one. Puck grabbed by McAvoy. Drives to the sweet spot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Husso's not had many moments to breathe tonight. He's faced a heck of a lot of dangerous chances. Been busy from almost the opening drop of the puck. He's given his team a chance to win.
And a little body contact on that play. Can't make the connection on the pass. Stopped with the blocker by Husso. Look at this attack here in the O zone. Montreal's got possession of the puck. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Zacha's got it to the side. Scores! Tips it in with a beautiful play!
Yeah, nice eye hand, but waved off because the ruling is this is a high stick. Puck deflected above the crossbar.
Ah,
possession. And that's just out of reach. The Leafs move the puck in the defensive zone. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Canadiens have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Palato's won the draw here in the open ice. Sends it in on the attack. Riley's got it in the defensive end. Scooped up along the wall by Bertuzzi. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. The Leafs have it against the wall.
Oh.
Big save.
And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Still lots of time left here in this frame. 2-0 is where we sit.
Maybe it was Tony Tina.
The Leafs will go to work here in the offensive zone. And that goes off course off a body. And it takes a shot. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Long lead pass into the neutral zone.
Oh.
Drives to the pad. Quick stop by Rousseau.
The goalie reads his play really well. He gets out aggressively to make the save. That's a low shot. It happens quick, but he's in the right spot to make that save.
Panarin's been noticeable already here tonight, guys. He's used that zone ability, and it's made him effective and even helped the team score.
The Leafs win the draw. Now he slides it up to Hall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Fails to find the open man. Sends it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Here's a short pass to LaPremiere. The Canadiens move it in. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got a chase now.
The Canadiens have it from the corner. Flashes the mother. What a save by Rousseau. Can't get a hold of that pass. The Canadiens gain control of the puck against the wall. Truex got it along the wing. Pass broken up. Can't get it to go. And he takes the feed. Pass out front. The shot. Denies him in close. Great reach with the poke check. And the puck departs the zone. And sends it just out of reach.
What? He's like stuck.
Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end.
Oh, he wasn't even near it.
Angles it over to LaPremiere. Back at the point, they set it up. Denied by the goaltender. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Quick pass to Yarncho. Turns it aside with the glove.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Zaka's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Bergeron's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. And he was right there to make the stop on that play.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Toronto's got possession while undermanned. Riley's lugging the puck. Got to give the penalty killers a lot of credit as the penalty expires.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And now it's over to Tavares.
Oh.
The Canadiens have Came up with a nice save.
He's been really good on these high danger chances, and here's another one. Right from the top. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Didn't get all of it, but just got enough of it with the trapper. There's the whistle. Let's get the call from the officials.
The coach just looks skyward as his team's taken its third penalty of this period.
Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Moves into the slot. How did he stop that one? Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The transition game now into full effect as they move across the blue line. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And he takes the dish. Couldn't make that one happen. Looking to break out here on the power play. Plays the body into that play. Centering feed. And he'll hang on to it to regroup here for a moment. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. Tried to get 2-2 with it and loses possession.
Don't mind the idea, but it doesn't work. Now you got to chase.
Toronto's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. Oh, he stops him with the glove. Great reflexes there. Sakas ready to take the draw here on this power play. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Lyman.
Oh.
Trying to shake the defender. He's clear. He scores! Oh, that is gorgeous! The Canadiens have now extended the lead yet again, and they show no signs of letting up here.
No, now they're having some fun here. This is like a scoring practice for them.
Bergeron's won it. Takes it from the right side. Bergeron's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, and he has the answer there with a fantastic stop.
If you're going to leave a rebound, it might as well be 30 feet away from the net. That's a really good stop because the puck's out of danger.
Directed over to Kemp. Takes the feed. Nice feed. Gets the puck in deep. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Kemp. The Leafs take it across the blue line. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. The Leafs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Centers get set as they're ready to drop the puck again. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. And with that, two periods now in the books. Been a great night of hockey here on EA Sports.
It's a mess, plus
the third period coming at you in moments.
The mess.
Players are set. Officials are set. Third period action is coming up. The game is not over yet. Let's see if they can try to rally back here in the third, but they've got a long way to go. Well, it's been a fun one here tonight as the third period is underway. Ray, what did you make of the first two periods?
The Leafs have the battle of scorching hot goalie and their frustrations here in the third period. I don't know how they could generate many more chances. They just can't find a way so far to get the puck into the net with enough regularity.
Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, and he misfires on that. Now a quick pass to Lundgren. Nice pass. Picked up along the wall by Lindgren. The Canadiens have it now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Panarin.
Oh.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Oh.
As someone who played a lot on the power
play, yourself,
you get one early in a game, it gives you more confidence. They look like they're ready to get another one.
And now he moves it quickly to Yarncroft. Cut into the front of the net.
Yarncroft's
recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And a solid save on the play there. Moves it to Lafreniere. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
It's like real life, Buzz.
In a game like this, you're not getting a whole lot of volunteers going back on the ice. This penalty won't help either.
Montreal's got a 5-on-3, and the clock's their BFF here.
It's real life.
Hey, they say greed is good. Get one, get two on a 5-on-3 power play.
Gets a hold of the puck. Nice zone entry from the middle. Truva's got it against the boards. Moves it quickly over to Fox. Montreal's got it across the line. The Leafs will kill off a few extra seconds down. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Picked up along the boards by DeBrusque. Pitlick's got it through the neutral zone. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Enters the offensive zone from the left.
Whoa.
And that's broken up. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Truba. Toronto's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded.
Oh, crap.
On the play.
Sure.
Well, this is one way to protect the meal ticket.
Yeah, you got to jump in there. There's no way he's going to take that fight.
Troubadour. Hi, Fuzzy. Oh, what a good guy.
One of the hottest rivalries in sports continues to live up to that hype.
Well, you see this fight break out, and it's not if, it's when these two teams get together. There's animosity times 10 when they play.
Got that right, Ray.
As this power play rolls on here tonight. Montreal's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. And the extended stick ends that one. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Drouin's got the puck. Takes a shot. He scores!
Oh, again.
Special and special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
The Canadiens have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Feet out front! Off a stick and they can't complete the play. Here's a short pass to Bergeron. Montreal's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Here they come down the right side and on the attack. Both sides digging in for that puck along the wall. Lafreniere's got it along the boards. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Slides it diagonally to Panarin. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
The wrong decision was keeping penalties on.
The Canadiens once again send out their power play unit.
This 5-on-3 is critical, even though it's a short one. Get yourself set up and quickly get the puck to the net and move those defensemen around.
Monahan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Bozak's penalty has expired, but they remain shorthanded, and he joins the kill. Quick pass to Tavares. And a solid stop on the play there. Slick feed. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Riley's got it in the offensive zone. With the backhand! Nice save from point blank range.
I hope they fix all these issues for 24.
This man advantage here.
Or there better be another company that's going to do hockey games.
Yarncroft's won the draw and they'll look to set up. Montreal's got the puck in their own end.
Can't even make it pass. How are you supposed to get
on the attack along the boards. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. The Canadiens scoop it up along the boards. Hammers one from the point. And it's turned aside by Husso. All sorts of pressure here in the offensive end. They are really applying the squeeze. Picked up against the box. Puck scooped up by Yarncroft. The Canadiens gain possession in their own end. Right up Main Street on the attack. Makes a move in front. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Husso.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Fires it. Here comes the call from the official.
That's another penalty. Three in the period. Their best player was not very happy. He's got to sit here and watch again.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little four-on-four on the ice.
Well, the face-off, of course, is pretty critical. You don't have to have as many scrums four-on-four, so if you get the
penalization,
you're going to get it and hold it.
Montreal's gained possession along the
penal colony.
What a stop!
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. It's a pad flat to make the save.
You are the glitch. You are Vanilope.
Past the halfway mark of this period.
Vanilope.
It's been a rout thus far.
Remember Vanilope?
4-0 is where we're sitting. Kerfoot's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Kent. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Their man's now out of the box, and they'll take advantage on the power play. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Can't make it work. And they get that puck down the ice.
Oh my God.
The Leafs take it from their own end as they make a line change. Shen's been slashed. Penalty coming up. Here comes the set.
Squish.
The Canadiens don't like it, but two in the penalty box. Toronto's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
These 5-on-3s of this length don't come around very often here. What a great opportunity for them.
The Leafs have it behind the cage. Toronto's gained the line and into the zone.
Oh, come on.
Stick handling in his own zone. Gets it out of his own end. Toronto's going to play the puck from behind the cage. The Leafs carry it along the wall. And that's broken up. Quick feed to Weidman. Takes a shot.
Ooh.
They score! Right with the man advantage. And they make it click.
See that from my phone now.
Toronto's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
So that noise was here.
Puck is dropped. Play resumes. And it's a quick pass to Schneider. Gets the puck in deep. Weidman's taking it from his own end. Long lead pass into the open ice. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Leafs have it behind the net. Slides the pass over to Bertuzzi. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Big save in front.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a face-off? Simmons has won the face-off. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Leafs get a hold of the puck along the boards. They go on the attack through center. Moves it to Simmons. And that pass doesn't go. The Leafs have it now. And here's the pass to Fox. Back to the point it goes. And the puck leaves the zone. Fox has got it into offensive territory. Slam hard against the wall.
That's a 50-yard dash and a 25-yard jump.
O'Reilly's ready for the draw on this man advantage. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Puck cleared from the defensive end.
Draw hands up and ready to join the play.
Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
Really aggressive work by the penalty killers. They shut that power play down without any danger.
And that was a good heads up read to make that save.
That's a really good save.
Jesus.
The goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Tonight, but Ray, I can imagine a
it's a different story on the other side of the bench. Yeah, half the guys out here are having fun. The other half, this game can't end quick enough.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Leafs take possession here in the open ice. Puck picked up by Bergeron. And now he angles it across to Giordano. Fires it on net. Stones him in front. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. In the final moments of this period, Montreal's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. The Canadiens take possession off the face-off. The Leafs ready to go on the attack. Manages to hang on. The Leafs will play it against the boards. Toronto's on the attack. Almost down to the final minute here in this third.
Oh, man, James, that was big.
Three and 52
Perfect
seconds.
Shot. The goaltender's in position. Can't catch up to the puck. It's off the pipe and in. I mean, it doesn't get any better than that. Not sure what that hit, James, but it hit something and changed direction. The goalie just can't keep up to it.
Burger boy.
Toronto's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack. Dig into the energy tank a little bit here. You lose a lot of energy in a fight, and even though he had 5 minutes to sit down and relax, you never really get back to feeling great.
Nope. And that nullifies that. Who'd you think I was passing it to? God.
Delayed penalty coming up here. Quick whistle stops the play.
This penalty stoppage is just another delay in the game ending here, James. I mean, this outcome's already mailed in. Frustrations turn from being frustrated at themselves to being frustrated at the officials, but that's not going to help.
Montreal's won the faceoff. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And the crowd's on their feet, saluting the team after a hard-fought effort this evening. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway.
Yeah.